Green River, Utah supercharger is just off of I-70. It is a 4-stall supercharger. There's not a lot of amenities right near it. There are several hotels and a gas station in the general neighborhood. It is right next to the Powell River Museum, and there are restrooms on the outside of the museum that are open. There's a nice park right next to the parking lot. There are some restaurants available that aren't too far away. We got decent charging speeds. We were charging in the morning when the battery was cold.